Ready, go!
Atomweight contest. Rashi Shinde of Mumbai, India, 28 years old, but Stamp Fairtex from Pattaya, Thailand, 26, on the left of your screen. You've seen this woman in Muay Thai contest before, Mitch, and fair to say you've been impressed, and that's probably why. My goodness me, my buddy Mitch Chilston didn't even get a word in edgeways.
Jab two from Roka. That's a bit of stuff from the Indian. From Stamp.
Stamp's gonna spin her to the left here. Oh, puts her on her back.
Oh, Meltzer again! Oh, and she did it easily. Now can she posture up? You can see Asha Roka holding down the head, holding down the left arm, now holding both arms. Now they're both free. Elbow from Fairtex. Melted her twice in the first round. Already here in the third and final round. Is Roka gonna give up her back?
Give up that arm, though. See how she extends that arm when she's trying to push away from Stamp Fairtex? That arm might as well have a bow on it.
Elbow. Another one. Between the eyes of Asha Roka. Now she gets up her back. Stamp Fairtex softens her up. Roka with no place to go. Stamp's going to try and choke her out. Is it the beginning of the end? Roka trying to defend. Stamp Fairtex attached to her back. And a long time to go here. Plenty of time for Stamp. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! The submission! Thailand! What did they say? 94% of fans tipping a win for Stamp Fairtex. But Pooja Toma, as we said earlier, is capable of the upset. She did so against Priscilla Hertati Lumbangol in Priscilla's backyard. Can she derail the hype of Stamp Fairtex in Stamp's backyard here in Bangkok? Stamp Fairtex, world Muay Thai champion, world kickboxing champion, has her sights set on becoming a world mixed martial arts champion. Pooja Toma will want to test her wushu striking against the Muay Thai of Stamp. Stamp has the hype, has the reach. Pooja Toma's got to get off those side kicks, those rapid-fire hand combinations. Stamp taking her time, seeing what the Indian is made of, testing her mettle.
Stamp Fairtex predicts a head kick KO of Pooja Toma, and she's starting to set that up now, but that was a beautiful little catch. Redirect, put Stamp Fairtex on her back, but she pops right back up. Pooja Toma needs to keep doing that. She needs to put Stamp down, make her work. Oh, she gives up her back. She tried to sweep right there. She tried to catch and sweep, but she gives up her back. And now Stamp is on her back looking for that rear naked choke.
And Stamp Fairtex sinks sub on Pooja Toma in the opening round. She wants to find the rear naked. Got the hooks in here, Stamp Fairtex. She'll work for it slowly.
Pooja Toma has got to defend that left arm of Stamp Fairtex. She can't let her get that arm out because then she's going to be able to lace up the rear naked choke and apply that squeeze. Right now, the arm, the right arm of Stamp Fairtex is still on the chin, so it's not quite a choke yet. You can still squeeze on both sides of the artery and still finish, but that's a high-level choke, and I don't know if Stamp Fairtex has that type of technical capability, but if she keeps working on it, she could start to slowly inch that arm underneath the chin of Pooja Toma.
Stamp Fairtex trying to lock the figure four around the body to no avail, though. This is the fourth mixed martial arts contest for Stamp Fairtex. She's 3-0. Pooja Toma comes in 4-3. The four-time national wushu champion still has the two-sport world champion on the back. Here comes Stamp. This crowd going bananas. Every time she lands something, they scream for Stamp Fairtex. Tries to flip her out like an Indian pancake. Stamp in control. Gonna get the full mount. Yes, she does. Drops the ground and power. Stamp Fairtex choosing her mark. Trying to open her up to land the right hand. Stamp taking her time.
defense so far by Stan Fairtex as she able to sit up, posture up, grabs the back of the head. Watch those right hands start to come.
The evolution of Stan Fairtex has been phenomenal over the last 18 months. Look at this again. Compositional coma. Dropping the elbows from a vertical position. Spins around Stan Fairtex. It throws one leg traffic. Takes it back again. That's definite. Stan Fairtex, a house on fire. And Pooja Toma gets onto her back. Stan Fairtex has her all tied up with no place to go. Taking the punishment. Going to try and flatten her out again.
Hips wrapping a few submissions by extending those arms like that. She's got to create some kind of scrambles because right now she's given a bad position after bad position.
Toma not defending. Referee Olivia Cox straight on top of the action. Here comes Stan trying to finish her. Is Olivia Cox going to stop it? Toma not defending. Stan continues to punish her. Smack back to the kisser. Smack back between the eyes. The left hand. The power. Now the right hand switch. Put your Toma in a hold of the bother.
Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.